Jamaica breaking news. We keep you informed. 5 wanted men arrested and 2 guns seized in Montego Bay. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The police are reporting the arrest of 5 men in relation to the seizure of 2 firearms and 26 cartridges in Montego Bay, St. James yesterday, Friday, September 28th. Reports from the police are that between the hours of 5:30 a.m. and 8:30 a.m., a joint police-military team was conducting operations which led them to a hotel on Sunset Blvd in the second city. According to the police, a room which had 5 men present was searched, and a 9mm pistol with a magazine containing 18 9mm cartridges and a Colt .45 pistol with a magazine containing 8.45 cartridges were found inside the room. The men were arrested. However, their identities are being withheld pending further investigations, the police said. This seizure brings to a total of 24 firearms and 319 assorted rounds of ammunition seized so far this week, the police report added. Jamaica breaking news. We keep you informed. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.